Well, hello there again. I haven't done a video in a long time, so I thought I'd just do one very quickly. What I'm going to show to you is a technique that a lot of reggae guitarists employed. Eugene Gray used it quite a lot when he plays. And it's basically sort of like a running rhythm where you play sort of like a chord and then you do some picking. All right? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you that now. So the chord that I'm using is A minor and G minor. I'm just basically alright, those are the two chords that I'm going to use, A minor and G minor. Now how I'm going to hold it, I'm going to hold him like this and like that. I'm going to wrap my hands around it. Alright, so I'm basically going to pick the D and the E and the G. Those are the three notes that I'm using with the chords. Alright, so the technique is the D, E and G. Alright? And it goes like this. Check this out. Try that out. So again, I'm muting the strings here. And again, I'm using the D, E, and A notes. All right? And I'm using A minor and G minor. So try that out. Use it to spice up your playing on stage. Remember to subscribe and like and press the notification bell. Peace. All right.